Brent Hassert's business-as-usual politics. Hassert is falsely attacking Emily McCasey. Fact is, Hassert didn't pay his business's taxes until liens were filed. He voted against middle-class tax cuts, but supported raising gas taxes. Emily McCasey, a new voice for change. A former prosecutor, McCasey standing up to Rod Blagojevich and Hassert's business as usual.
Springfield is failing us. It's time to change that.
McCasey, for the people.